Sunrise provides two option packages for online updates of the trajectory, KUKA Sunrise.FRI Med and KUKA Sunrise.Servoing Med. In both cases, trajectories are pre-planned in the application and can be updated in real-time with FRI or soft real-time with servoing. Typical applications include camera-based collision avoidance or target tracking. KUKA Sunrise Servoing Med makes it possible to implement non-deterministic soft real-time applications in the Sunrise environment that are used to correct a robot trajectory during execution. Servo motions can be used to set new axis-specific or Cartesian endpoints during the runtime of a motion. The functionality can be used for image-based visual servo applications. FRI is the most direct, fast, and deterministic access to the robot controller that KUKA Sunrise.OS Med provides. It's an interface via which data can be exchanged continuously in real time between a robot application running on the robot controller and an FRI client application running on an external system. The real-time capability allows the FRI client application to access the robot path quickly in cycles of milliseconds. FRI enables monitoring of robot data, receiving external sensor feedback, and commanding positions to the robot. FRI applications can be created in C++ or Java. They are executed on an external Windows or Linux system. This provides more flexibility to delegate complex computations to external hardware and to exploit the functionalities of third-party libraries.
Industrial intelligence.